Okay, this video is going to show you how to set up your phone system. And probably the most important part is actually integrating your phone system with the correct app and app email. So what you're going to see here is the way we do it, and we'd recommend that you do it as well, is set up a workspace for all of your incoming calls and the different channels that they're going to come into. You should have a different app item. So if I look at this right here, this is my incoming call for my cash buyers. This is from and or this is from actually my seller leads. This is from my cash buyers, and this is from my retail buyers. So that I never, I've always create and keep every single one of these different calls that comes in. So if I ever have to reference it, or if I want to determine how many times this person actually called me, and because within your seller leads, what you're going to see is sometimes you will have to delete a seller lead because maybe it's a duplicate. If you've set up your system correctly, you should never have to do that. But just in case, you don't want to ever delete it within here. So what we're going to do is I'm going to show you real quick how to set up your or how to get the email for your notifications on your phone system that you are going to be using. So first off, what you're going to see here is when I click on any app item here, you're going to always notice that what pops up is a little wrench right here. Okay, that little wrench has lots of features in there. But the feature that we're going to actually be concentrating on today is your email to app, which is very important. Okay, so your email to app is allows for you to have notifications sent directly into that app item. So the email that I'm going to use right here is my incoming calls right here. And I would actually set up this email into my notification emails within my phone system. So if I have a missed call, they shoot me a message saying you have a missed call to this email address. If I have a voicemail, if I have an abandoned call, it doesn't matter. Any type of call is going to come back into the system. So you're, and this is where you're going to get it. It's real simple. Copy and paste, and then go back to your phone system and put that right into your phone system. And what will happen is every time you get a phone call, bam, look at this. Everything's coming in. All right. I hope that works. Good luck.